But as it turned out, it was much, much worse than anybody had expected. Certainly much worse than we had expected. December, January, February, to see our GDP go down minus 10%, something unimaginable.